somewhere else.
We've compiled our report on Avalanche's combat capabilities and our...
Report, report, report. What good do you think a damn report will do anyone?
I don't...
Have you already forgotten the war with Wutai? An enemy spared is an enemy who will repay your kindness with blood. We must crush them thoroughly and completely, without hesitation or mercy. Shinra cannot and will not settle for anything less. Will you?
But, sir...
If so, I can only assume that you and your men no longer wish to serve in your current positions. Is that correct?
We'll prepare the prototype in Section E for immediate deployment. Right now, dammit!
Another day, another victory. How do I do it?
Self-serving agenda.
Poor old Stones.
Remind me of one of Marvin's victories. One full of nothing faces.
Think you're making progress, and then you hit a wall.
Knock it down.
You're starting to sound like Baron.
Never mind.
It's a good plan. Hey, hold up. This way.
Security is a lot tighter than I thought it would be.
If they want to stand between us and the rail yard, that's their choice.
Get him!
You bastards aren't going to get away this time!
You're gonna burn!
Deploying flame!
Keep it together.
Fuck on me!
this.
My turn.
Reaching that secret passage real soon. I knew Plan E wouldn't fail us. Should have called it Plan X. What you think, Mr. X Soldier?
Biggs made the plan, right?
I provided some input.
Hope not too much.
What's that supposed to mean?
This place was abandoned.
Guess not.
Even though you're doing that. up, assholes, or we'll blow you to hell! Surrender!
See ya. That it?
Keep looking for faithful little Stan. He'll lead us to the passageway.
This it?
Get back!
Take your best shot, asshole!